Let's talk about the difference between whiskey and bourbon. So the easiest way to remember this is all bourbon is whiskey, but not all whiskey is bourbon. Bourbon has a little bit more rules to be considered bourbon, mainly that it has to be 51% corn, made in America, aged in a new charred oak barrel, and aged for a minimum of a couple seconds. So next time somebody tells you that they like bourbon but they don't like whiskey, you can tell them this little fun fact. Cheers.